Let's see here. Oh. Amateur cashew, always online. Bounty is always fun. Let's just stick with some solos right now. How about that? We gonna stick with Mr. Llama, Mr. Disco Llama. Let's switch it up. Let's see. I haven't gotten a new skin in a long time because I don't buy the battle pass anymore. I really don't have that many skins here. Check that out. We'll go, let's stick, I don't know. I dig the DJ Llama. Let's, change this back to Downpour. I don't know why. I just like it. I'm more of a fan of the umbrellas than I am the big gliders. Don't know why. Let us see how it goes. Let's see how this goes. Do we have a win tonight? Or are we going to have that Vic Roy? Only time will tell. Now, wouldn't it be great? Wouldn't it just be wonderful if we jumped in here and pap, 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 got us a dub? Wouldn't that be something? I mean, personally, I think that would be something. Oh, I mean, we all know I'm not the best player in the world, right? So, you know, who knows? Who freaking knows? What just happened? Did you just see that? Did you see that junk freeze up like that? What the heck? All right. Here we go. Let's stretch our legs. Get ready to run now that storm. Alright, it's the first game. What is happening here? What is going on here? It's the first game of the night. Let's not ruin it. We may be having technical difficulties this evening. Only time will tell. Dude, the last time I went to this lighthouse, let me tell you what happened. This was last night. I came to this lighthouse because usually you can get some decent weapons in the lighthouse and then, you know, loot the house down here, move your way across. You got these couple of houses. Everything's hunky-dory, right? No. I'm in the lighthouse last night. Somebody starts chopping the thing down while I'm in it, and I fall to my death. Yeah, you heard me. Wow! Scar out the gate. Way to go. It'd be something if I just fell to my death right there. Game over. No, that would be terrible. How dare you tell me that would be a good thing? We're gonna work our way down the lighthouse a little more quickly this time. Brick by brick by brick. And the med kit. Just to be safe, we're gonna go ahead and pop the shield. I just scrolled through my inventory. What the heck? Thank you very much. Look at there. Concealed. Yeah, we'll hang on to that. I'm terrible at editing, by the way. In case you haven't noticed. I hope this is running smoothly for y'all. We don't have any dropped frames as of right now, so we're hopeful. Just gonna keep on moving. We'll run through this one real fast. Psh. Whoops. Fat fingered a button. So good. So good. Alright, I know there's a chest back there, but I don't wanna get caught in the zone. I can't deal. Can't be making stupid mistakes. Which, you know, when it comes to stupid mistakes in Fortnite, I'm probably the king of that. Let's just be honest, you know. Oh, we got some builds over here. Shall we meander that way out of the zone? Oh, on our way to the zone. Let's reword that. Our goal for this first game is a kill. That's right. I didn't say three. I didn't say five. I said a kill. That's our goal right now.
Oh, come on. I was praying and praying, man. I knew I should have backed off. I can't believe I let that first shot go. That first shot was complete and utter trash. Complete and utter trash is what that first shot was. Honestly. I can't believe that. I mean, I can. Like I said, stupid mistakes, right? If I would have taken just a breath and looked at that snipe better, then hey, we'd be all right. I think we'd have got that kill. Or at least got him weak enough that we could have a chance, you know? Y'all know where I'm going. Right there. It's my new Paradise Palms. I used to have the same drop spot in Paradise Palms every game. I mean, if the bus was, you know, if the bus route was worth it. You son of a bitch. Dude, those new pistols are freaking stupid. Let's just put it that way. That this is trash. I'm playing so carelessly. So carelessly right now. I can't believe that. I can't believe that at all. I mean, I can. Like I said, careless mistakes, this guy. But that's ridiculous. You know? Outrageous is what that is. Alright, it's time to focus. How do y'all like the lights? Y'all like these lights behind me? Yeah, just getting in the holiday spirit a little bit. All right. Now we know good and well if I drop in this town over here. What's it called? Misty Meadows. We know good and well I ain't coming out of there alive. So let's not even do it. I don't really feel confident rushing down there. Where did that one come from? Alright, we're gonna have to run that one back. I missed something extremely. Alright, I missed something huge. Alright, where did this little soccer chick pop out of? And can I just put it on record that I despise soccer skins? I don't know why. I don't know why. I despise soccer skins. I just do. I hate them. I hate soccer skins. All right, let's slow it down. Let's slow it down a little bit. I don't know that I've ever been over here. Not off to a good start. that I am getting murdered right now. It's not my night. Alright, this time, we're going to take it slow. We're going to drop a little later. We're going to our spot on the power lines, but we're going to drop a little later. God, man. Man, these first several games have been trash. On my part, just terrible gameplay. Man, we a stupid decision. We lollygagged around way too much. Well, at least we didn't die to that person. Now, it's not saying we're not going to die immediately to the next person we see. That was intense, man. Intense. Listen to this. Can you hear that? Heart was racing, man. Insane. Insane. Oh. I tried. I really did. Oh, man. That was a fun game. I get all shaky and mess up trying to build and stuff. I don't know why I lose my mind. I get so nervous. All right, well, look. Some good games tonight. I think we're going to call it right there. Did we catch a dub? No. We did not catch a dub. And that's okay. It's all right. But anyways, we tried. I tried really hard right there. I was actually, because I had the med kit, I was really hoping for storm damage to kick in. And I was hoping that I could just outlive that person. But, you know, what do you do? What do you do? What do you do? Should I do another one? I don't know. that's a pretty good note to end it on. I mean, it wasn't a dub, but it was still. I mean, that was a good game. That was a good game. Yeah, I think we're gonna call it right there. Thanks for watching.